Hey fellas, how's it going? I hope you're all doing fantastic, staying safe. And well, here we are with another day, another Anasa, episode 9. And we have already got into a sortie mission here. All the sortie missions were quick. We had rescue, exterminate, and now we have spy. So we're kind of rushing through this very quick. So here we are. This is the spy mission. We're wondering where we're gonna land here. Okay.
You are here to infiltrate data vaults and
I wanted to say in the last video I was a little bit upset about me not actually having a voice in the recording. That should be fixed now. One thing I've also realized is that the quality is not, it wasn't good. It wasn't that great. It was watchable, and in a way it was, it was okay. But I was looking at it, and there's just so many artifacts and like compression in the video. I was kind of upset about it. So this video should be better. I've watched a few videos on how to improve the quality of the video. I have a few different settings. I've lowered a few values. I changed a few types around, stuff like that. So this video should look better, I hope.
You've triggered the
I'm really hoping.
Lose this data and the mission will be a
all I can hope is that it actually does come out pretty good. Right now I can't really tell because I'm not running this mission just on the spot. And
we have everything we can.
Okay,
for.
Cool, we actually get got everything. So we'll actually be able to see very soon. If this video is good or not. And if it's not, well, I mean, hopefully it's watchable at least. But we'll see how it is. So that's what I was doing yesterday. The settings were, configured properly. But still, let me know how everything
looks like heavy activity ahead.
If it's too loud, if it's not loud enough, if it's too compressed, if it's too sharp, let me know. But I will be checking it myself. So. What will we get in this reward? As a reward. An Orican Catalyst. Oh, wait, no. 50,000 credits and an Orican Catalyst Blueprint. Did we get both? No, I think the 50,000 credits should have been the reward because that's a. Oh, okay, yeah. So, according to its Dan, it was the potato. Okay, good. So, we can actually write that here. And we'll go ahead and leave there. But yeah, there we go. So we got an Orican Catalyst Blueprint. Or as we Warframians, Warframites like to call it. I'm just gonna call everyone Warframites. We're the people who play Warframe for fun. And we're gonna put here, we got one Orican Catalyst Blueprint. But as we like to call, Warframites like to call it the blue potato. But there we go, that's what we got for today's sortie. And here you can see what the sorties were, a rescue, an exterminate, and a spy. It was pretty quick. So with that said, I'm gonna go ahead and end this, 4-minute video. It should upload very quick. So that got me thinking I may upload like 1440p, but I need to see. I need to think about how that works. Anyways, thank you all so much for watching, and well, you all stay safe.